Let us begin. Al.
Whom can you turn to for prompt diagnosis?
A fetish or fantasy?
Sex or psychosis?
No problem at all, let us handle your call.
Of your latent neurosis,
erectile dysfunction,
bedwetting narcosis.
There's no need for shame, you can use a false name.
On our show, on our show.
Who dares enter the dark labyrinth of the human mind? What festering secrets are buried in the recesses of the subconscious? Lurid images, lewd desires, guilty pleasures, strange compulsions. The whole catalog of human behavior, from the aberrant to the monstrous, lurks behind a locked door to which one man holds the key.
So if you are stymied to find a prognosis,
and ask yourself, just like Freud,
him of us bosses,
stop us scratching your head, let us cure it instead.
Well, Kenny, what's your reaction?
Wow.
Takes your breath away, doesn't it?
Wow.
I thought as much, and in anticipation of your approval, I had the forethought to order in a little bubbly. Niles, if you would help me, please.
Oh, you were wonderful.
Thank you. The trombone frightened me.